For our assistance.
Yeah, I suppose I do.
Okay, pray, do tell.
Okay, well, this is a 40-year-old patient that's come in, it's a man. He's got pain. So it's located in the loin, came on this morning, it's coming and going in waves, nothing's making it better or worse. And he's got 2 plus of blood in the urine dipstick.
So he has colic and hematuria.
Yes.
Please, sir, a fuller story.
Well, the pain's getting worse, and I'm afraid there's not really any other clinical pointers or signs.
Do you think to do a urinary beta HCG?
No, I didn't think to do that.
Well, unless you want me to irradiate a potentially pregnant man.
He lives in Rottingdean with his wife. He used to be a chemical engineer.
What sort of chemicals did he engineer?
I don't know. Sorry, I didn't think to ask.
More.
He's social history. Drinks a bit on the weekends. Just 2 whiskies. Doesn't smoke. No allergies. He's got 2 children.
How old are his children?
One's 30, the other's a bit younger. Is that really relevant?
If it wasn't relevant, would I spend the time asking? Never mind. What's his renal function like?
EGFR's over 60.
Well, that's not what I asked you, is it? It's a simple enough question. What is his renal function like?
It's okay.
Good. Does he have a green jumper on?
No, he doesn't.
A yellow one?
No, it's lavender.
What about a hat?
He's not wearing a hat.
Turn around in a circle. You heard me. I'd like you to turn around in a circle and pat your head and rub your stomach. Very good. Now touch my leg.
What?
That's the protocol for getting a scanner, I think.